हम लोग गोदावरी पहुंच गए हैं और अभी चारों तरफ बर्फ़ का नज़ारा तो है ही। कल रात को आपको दिखा देता हूँ, चारों तरफ बर्फ़ ही बर्फ़ है। और गोदावरी से अभी लगभग 3 किलोमीटर दूर रशिया जॉर्जिया फ्रेंडशिप मॉन्यूमेंट है, वहाँ आए हैं और मेरे साथ में जो हमको पूरा एक्सप्लेन करेंगे किस पर्पज़ से मॉन्यूमेंट बना था, क्या है, और फिर धीरे धीरे बच्चों के साथ स्नो का नज़ारा भी लेंगे। तो काफ़ी अच्छा बर्फ़ के नज़ारे भी हैं, थोड़ा मौसम ठंडा भी है, धूप भी है, मतलब अच्छा मौसम है और बच्चों के लिए भी सही है। अभी हम सराती से जानेंगे कि हम लोग रशिया जॉर्जिया मॉन्यूमेंट फ्रेंडशिप मॉन्यूमेंट की तरफ बढ़ रहे हैं आगे। वो मॉन्यूमेंट है, पैदल डिस्टेंस है लगभग 100 मीटर का। तो चलते हैं, लेट्स मिस्टर राती, वी कैन स्टार्ट ऑफ।
फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई जस्ट वांट टू आस्क यू टू होल्ड योर किड बिकॉज़ दैट साइड इज नॉट सेफ।
यस,
सो होल्ड योर किड, जस्ट
लेट्स, दिस इज जस्ट इंस्ट्रक्शंस फॉर द किड्स दैट यू नो व्हेनेवर यू हैव अ किड्स यू शुड होल्ड देम एंड कीप देम सेफ ड्यूरिंग द ट्रैवल ऑफ टिल मॉन्यूमेंट्स एंड ऑल दोस। थैंक यू
As for this monument, we can walk at the same time for
now. Yeah, please. Yeah. Come.
So, as for this monument, it's called, as you also mentioned, it's a Georgian and Russian monument.
Yes.
Well, it has its own historical. Now, why is it called Friendship of Georgians and Russians when, in fact, 20% of Georgia is invaded by Russia? How can a friend be a country which invaded your country, right?
Okay.
So the fact is that in 1783, so that means in 18th century, there was a military pact, kind of a military alliance created by Russian Empire and Georgian Eastern Kingdom. Okay. So so according to that agreement, Russia and Georgia fought each other with their armies, fighting against their mutual enemy. Mm-hmm. But 12 years later, when Persians decided to punish Georgians because of that treaty, actually, just before that, Russian troops left Georgia, okay, because of avoiding, as they said, avoiding the tension, okay, between the armies, right?
Okay.
But in fact, what happened is that they let Iranians to invade Georgia, destroyed Tbilisi, and 6 years later, the king of Russian Empire did not recognize Georgian prince. So Georgians were betrayed. So 1801, Georgia was annexed officially, Eastern Georgia was annexed officially by Russian Empire.
Okay.
Now, let's move on 100 years later, okay? And Georgia became later independent in 1980. For 3 years, it had been Democratic Republic of, you know, there was a Democratic Republic, you know, and the government was elected by people, ladies and men, all religions and so on. So it was a secular country like today, like most of democratic countries. So why I'm telling you about that? So after 3 years, when Soviet Russia invaded Georgia, what happened is that they, so we were part of Soviet Union for 70 years. Okay, and in 1983, they wanted to commemorate the treaty which I mentioned of 1783 between Georgia and Russia. So decided to make an anniversary of this political connection in which Georgia was betrayed by Russia. And so they decided to build this monument in 1983 as an anniversary monument of 200 years from that treaty, from 1783.
Okay.
So anyways, so about the composition here, and also it shows two nations. Okay. It shows two nations. So first, on the left side, from this lady, you see Georgian paintings, Georgian soldiers, Georgian national clothes. Some figures have that. Certain mosaic. And fairy tale humans, like I mean humans from our fairy tales, and kind of a Saint George style type of figures, and also the Georgian architectural monument. Okay, and then you see this date 1783, and then 1983, so 200 years anniversary. Yes. On the right side you see Russian architectural style. Okay. They're also Orthodox Christians, but their architecture and the language is different. People are different, so they have different culture. And then on the left, you see the quote from Georgian poet from 12th century, and then the Russian translation of it in Russian alphabet. So there are two different alphabets. And so the quote is that friends, I mean, help each other. So just a translation like that. Okay, so on the right side, Russian fairy tale persons, Soviet soldiers from beginning of Soviet era and also from World War II period, and some other figures. So, so also, you know, since there was a tension between Georgia and Russia, many people had an idea to destroy this monument. But in fact, this is a nice monument itself as an artistic monument, and also the view from here, and it became very good. So that is why people decided to, I mean, the government decided also to restore it and keep it as a history. Officially, there was no between these countries politically, but personally, yes, of course.
Okay.
Yeah.
So, yeah, Russia or Georgia ka friendship monuments, jo 1983 mein bana tha, jo 1783 mein jab inka kuch treaty hui thi Russia aur Georgia ki. उसके बाद 200 साल बाद ये बिल्ट अप हुआ था इसकी पूरी हिस्ट्री मिस्टर वापी ने एक्सप्लेन किया उसके बाद यहां पे पैराग्लाइडिंग भी है देखो पैराग्लाइडिंग वेयर द पीपल आर डूइंग पैराग्लाइडिंग आल्सो उसके अलावा यहां पे मोटर बाइक्स कार भी हैं स्नोफॉल भी है थोड़ा बहुत और मेरी बीवी जो है वो पिक्चर के लिए वेट भी कर रही है आई विल मीट थैंक यू